Us. My name is Shihan Nishiuchi. I'd like to take this opportunity to show you I'm writing books about Okinawan karate weapons. And what kind of weapons already done is, the first of all is here, nunchaku book. And all book that comes with a DVD, but not comes, we have to buy separate, but books. And those are ready. And sai. Already those weapons, you know that. And now is a sickle. We call kama. Those are three books are already ready to ship. Now, following months, maybe on end of this month, with bow will be ready. And followed by yeku. But by the time of next summertime, all books are available. And very popular, tongfa. And timbei. Timbei is a shield and a short sword set. And yaido, which is a Japanese sword. Since it can hold in a complete one book, this will be three swords, 1, 2, 3 will be. And right here, showing manners. If you came to our website, you can see a tip of the month. And we're going to show you how the black belt starts from white belt to black belt came. The ideas of origin. Some people said, oh, because if you practice martial art enough, it's getting a belt getting dirty, so turn to black. That's the background of the from white belt to black belt, but it's not the case. So I hope you can get in to this website and click to the this month tip for the martial artist. And coming up, this is a nunti, is a bow staff, and cutting a little bit very usual, unusual metal, looks like a sai, is it's stick. And here, this side is a hole, garden hole. And this following up bow books called shuchu. Those books will be soon, available soon. So please, availability, go to this website and click the store part. And personally, someday I'd like to see you. And as long as you don't hit yourself, weapons are a lot of fun to practice. Thank you for listening. Oosh.